A breaking news update on First News. We've been following that robbery of a Midtown McDonald's this morning.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is there, 37th and Broadway. And Brenda, I can't imagine how this employee, you said this worker was emptying the trash when this all unfolded. Can't imagine how that person felt.
Oh, that's right, Donna. There were actually three employees inside the restaurant at the time. The restaurant portion, Donna, of the inside was not open, but the drive-through was. So that one employee, according to a source, had gone out right where you see that red and white enclosure. That's where the dumpsters are. He was dumping the trash back there when a source tells me he was accosted by those two men who were wearing masks and armed. They forced him to go to the side door there where it says DVD rentals. But the employee said that he was not going to let him in, but those robbers became a little more insistent, so he did let them in. And when they went inside the office there, they forced the manager, according to our source, to open the safe. We don't know how much money that the robbers got away with, but they were seen escaping in a small gray car. No one inside the restaurant. The good news, they were not hurt. But, of course, police are asking you to call the tips hotline if you can help solve the robbery here. So, guys, from 37th and Broadway, back to you.